And was used in Asian centuries as a secret weapon. Great as a meteor, it is powerful and hard to defend. Common methods in this form are a playboy kicking a ball, sneaky carrying a sword on the back, crisscrossing the upper body with a ball, and wushu getting away from the handcuffs.
是上挡下得心应手，流星锤表演的绝活是把绳索全部缠在身上，而后一抖即出，不缠不绕，堪称无力一绝。流星锤一般没有固定的表演套式，根据场地的情况随机应变，但大都不外乎几个传统招式。如浪子踢球、梭子飞剑、十字劈红、武松脱铐等等。本篇将详细的介绍这些招式的练习方法。
英雄豪杰都来把你敬仰，少林少林，有多少神奇故事到处把你传扬，精湛的武艺，千世人无双，少林寺威震四方，悠久的历史源远流长，少林寺巍巍光。千年的不死神秘的地方，嵩山有故人人都向往，无数的故乡，迷人的地方，天下知
少林，有多少神奇故事到处把你传。
It's a rare weapon. It consists of three parts, the hammer, the hammer silk, and the rope. The hammer is made of steel and iron.
它的重量呢,
it usually weighs 300, 500 grams.
500 grams.
The silk is about 15 to 20 centimeters in length.
15-20 centimeters. 用丝绸做成绳索要用
The rope is made of cotton, not nylon, hemp or flax, which are easy to shrink.
尼龙绳或麻绳因为尼龙绳呢在练习期间呢它光倒计而这个另外呢它这个收缩性啊比较强是不适用用到这个溜冰锤上练习它的长度呢一般在于
Its length is about twice the height of a body.At the end of the rope, there is a loop to be knotted around the wrist, so as to avoid the slipping of hammer out of the hand. The way of holding the hammer is first of all to put on the loop, wrap the rope around the left arm, then control the direction of the hammer with the right forefinger and thumb.
要用绳索的底端这个环套在左手腕上然后按照顺序把绳索缠起来缠在左手上随后用右手的食指与拇指来掌握绳索的方向
Swing over is one of basic methods in this exercise. There are swing clockwise, swing anti-clockwise, and swing horizontally. In the exercise, it can be changed into one another, and the change is achieved by continuous turning of a body. The key to swing is lower the shoulder a little, hooked elbow, and pressed arm closer to body. Remember to control the distance the hammer reaches with the strength from the wrist. With one throughout the left hand, you can control where the hammer goes. Don't swing the hammer too far away. But if it is too close to your body, it may hurt your legs. Control the hooking of the elbow with the forearm. Wrapping. This is among the most important methods in this exercise. They were wrapping the elbow,Wrapping the back, wrapping the neck, and wrapping the leg. Now I will demonstrate for you. Wrap the elbow. Wrap the back. wrap the neck, wrap the leg. Striking. This is an important tacking method. Swing rope and wrapping are preparations for striking. There are hand striking, leg striking, and wrist striking. Wrist striking can be subdivided into forward and backward striking. This is a wrist striking, elbow striking, sliding elbow, and leg striking. Swing clockwise, slip the rope over the elbow, strike. One, two, three. Then carry the rope with both hands. Throw the hammer with power from the right elbow to attack. Give it out. One, two, three, four. Okay, again. One, two, three.
再做一遍，有弹奏，这是一个两奏，来放腿，放腿，再做一遍，好，下边一、二、三， 三，跨开了一口，落地跳步。再说一遍，一、二、三、四。
Throw out hammer with power from one elbow. Withdraw the rope, then throw it again with the other elbow. Withdraw. Therefore, the rope seems to be a handcuff around both hands. Then jump, let out the hammer. Do this again. Then wrap the rope around the elbow, throw out hammer backward.Do it again. One, two, three. Take the feet apart, fall on the ground, turn back. Do this again. Look. One, two, three, four.
点点
要
砍轴，这个挂轴，
一，
好，然后从上捏，哎，从左肩下来，左手要扣住这个绳索，二，上步，转身，从右肩下来，后边形成一个十字，哎，十字串，然后转身放腿，转身绕，放，起脚。再做一遍，跨轴、前轴，四个，
从
一
从
左肩下来，拇指要跨绳，然后转身从右肩下来，要缠绕，转身放绳，
Wrap the rope round the right elbow. Carry the left part of the rope with the left elbow. Drop the rope through the left shoulder along the back. Take step forward, then turn the body. Drop the rope through the right shoulder along the back. Therefore, there is a cross on the back. Then turn the body and throw out the hammer.Turn again and wrap and round the rope and kick. Do it again. Carry the elbows. Wrap the rope round the elbow. This, drop the rope from the left shoulder. Carry the rope with the thumb. Turn the body, drop the rope from right shoulder. Turn the body and carry the rope.
放水。再来做一次。一花肘，二黑脚，三放水。
Setting upward a joystick. One hooked elbow, two stamp, three throughout the hammer upward. Once again. One hooked elbow, two stamp, three throughout the hammer upward. Once again.
跨腿，二转身北肩，再做一跨腿，二北肩，三转身。
Mounting a donkey, swing clockwise, stride with the right leg. One stride, turn the body.And once again, one stride, two, three, turn the body.
毛驴，它与顺骑毛驴的动作相同，但方向相反。还有正轮转身转入倒轮，然后跨腿转身，一跨腿，二转身，一跨腿转身，一跨腿，二转身。再做一遍。
This should be done in the same way, but reversely. Swing anti-clockwise. Turn the body, stride, turn. One, stride, two, turn. Do this again.
形容词呀，这个袖要扣住，手要接着机体正轮，然后上步转身，这样呢还要跨肘再转身，跨肘转身，缠脖再转身，然后放腿，缠脖放腿，所以再做一遍，一跨腿左要扣住，不扣住呀，这个腿起码要缠住，这左要扣住，然后转身，落地转身，跨肘，再缠脖转身放腿，缠脖转身放腿，再做一遍。一跨腿转身，二缠肘，三缠脖转身，腿从腿下打出，
swing clockwise, lift right leg, through the roll, receive it, swing in the same way, take a step forward, wrap the rope round the elbow, wrap the rope round the neck, and wrap the rope round the leg, do this again.Therefore, the rope will go away from the leg. Then wrap the rope round the neck and turn the body and wrap the rope. Do this again. 1. Straight. 2. Wrap the rope round the elbow. 3. Wrap the rope round the neck and turn the body.Then throw the hammer from between the legs.
腿部端的先从正轮开始，一跨步，二后打，在后打的同时还要垂直打在后边，在打的同时身子要弯曲，马步身子要弯曲，向后看，然后往前打，对圆轮返回，在返回的同时，这个身子呢要上提，手要前放，再做一遍，正轮跨步，后打，前打，再做一遍，一跨步，二后打，三前打，再做一遍，一跨步，二后打，三前打，
A black dog getting through a crouch. Swing clockwise. One, strike. Two, strike hammer backward. Remember to strike hammer horizontally. When striking backward, we should do it horizontally in a whole stance with the body bent. When striking forward, we should go back along the same way. Lift the body while giving out the power. Swing clockwise. One, strike. Two, strike backward. Three, strike forward. Once again. One, strike. Two, strike backward. Three, strike forward. A playboy kicking a ball. Clockwise, strike, receive the rope, turn the body, and slip rope over the elbow, then swing clockwise. Kick the rope with the face of the left foot, then stride forward, kick the rope, and stride forward. Once again, one stride, two turn the body, three slip the rope, four withdraw the rope. Once again, one stride, two turn the body, three slip the rope, four withdraw the rope. Su Zi carrying a sword on the back. Swing clockwise, wrap the rope round the elbow, strike with the hammer. Step forward, jump, throw out hammer, one, two, three, throw out hammer, once again. Swing clockwise, slip rope, kick, swing backward, Then step forward, jump, throw the hammer. Once again. Slip rope over the elbow, strike with the hammer, swing backwards, pierce with the sword, wrap the rope below, not above, the right elbow. Then step forward, jump, throw the hammer, throw the hammer.